Alrighty, everyone, welcome back to Empire War Fall of the Republic part 14, and good morning from Texas, or as my Hispanic friend Evan calls it, Texas, because we are all the same. Now, when we last left off, we had just taken Killarn, and during that we had some lawnmower interference static building up over the comms. So we are going to push into Bothwe, Emberlane, Membin, and then swing back over to Denon, and take all these planets, because I'm sick of looking at them. I got three hefty fleets right here waiting to do just that, and I think the person to lead that would be,
bring her around,
my boy Yoda.
A dark path we walk.
Our Quentin's here.
Oh wait, that's a ground force.
Our Quentin's here.
Control click.
Our Quentin's here.
Yeah.
Cruiser ready for combat.
No, I wanted to keep
construction there complete. For
the air support and whatnot. Now I got five over there.
Construction complete.
11 over there. So let's pop you on over there.
Our Quentin's responding. Republic light cruiser responding.
How am I doing?
Awaiting your order, sir.
Quentin's here.
Carrix. Five. 13. That is a very support ship heavy fleet.
Issue a command.
Quentin's here.
Cruiser here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Copy. On my way, Commander.
Navigating to coordinates.
3-3. No victories. I'll send you a few. And then let's tell them, build us some.
Unit in production.
Anti-fighter. Down here.
Building under construction.
Bring your boys back up.
Our Quentin's here.
It's going down at Bothwe. And go ahead.
Our Quentin's here.
Go to Emberlin.
Our Quentin's here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Awaiting your order, sir.
Course plotted.
Not bad at all.
Construction complete.
Oh. It's happening. I missed it. Shit. Are you threatening me, Master Jedi? The Senate will decide your fate. I am the Senate.
Our Quentin's here.
Not yet.
Our Quentin's here. Our Quentin's here.
It's treason, then.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Battle between Sidious and Jedi Masters. Anakin arrives. I'm your pathway to power. I have the power to save the ones you love. Don't listen to him, Anakin. You can't call him master. He must stand trial. Oh, my bad. Getting excited over here.
Power. Your order, sir.
Construction
unlimited power. What have I done? You are fulfilling your destiny, Anakin. Become my apprentice. Learn to use the dark side. I pledge myself to your teachings, to the way this is good. Good. It's too much to read too quickly.
Be there in a flash.
I have to try and do it in his voice. Otherwise, it's just treason then.
Understood, we're moving out.
So that's it. Order 66 is done. We have no more Jedi, but we'll be getting some dope-ass warships.
Awaiting your order, sir.
Oh, cool. We got a secular Star Destroyer. The Dorito. A massive carrier design that shares features with its Venator and Maelstrom predecessors. It is fast for its size, well-armed, and carries several times the fighter complement of most other capitals. It was designed late in the Clone Wars, but only officially used by the Empire and its splinter factions. It is best used as a flagship for fleet groups seeking additional fighter superiority and firepower, which is great because the amount of fighters we face is just ungodly. So nervous to face that fleet up here. Remember the last episode we saw them? It was like 60 frigates in one fleet.
Copy that, sir.
I mean, they're not strong by any means, but Jesus, fuck, 60 frigates.
Underway, sir.
As you wish, Commander.
Moving into positions on your command.
Cargo loaded.
I am gonna go ahead, because that's two Venators and three Victories and some support ships. I'm gonna go ahead.
The mission is clear. Up.
The guy in this fleet that commands the Victory, this one, Dodonna, he becomes a rebel hero. While this guy becomes a prick. And Admiral Yularen gets blown up on the Death Star, I think.
Underway, sir!
He didn't deserve that.
Yes, sir.
Admiral Coburn. Let's see.
Who's ahead?
Venator. I'm going to. Where's Plo Koon? Oh, that's right. Order 66.
Star Destroyer responding.
Let's see, I'll give you the second.
On the double, my liege.
Don't think I have any ISDs. Alright, let's get going.
The mission is clear.
Then I'm gonna build us a little fleet.
Vehicle in production.
To just hold Rishi, Bothui, Emberlyn. All these fleets are gonna be like our flanks, and I want each one of them protected. Oh, they reinforced Bothawi. Ah, oh, fuck. Why do I have a tank company in this fleet? The whole damn fleet's gonna come out of hyperspace. Watch! Watch! Destroyers and munitions carriers.
Hold your position. Troopers, never surrender.
Screw it.
I'm here.
A. Select everyone. Attack move.
To victory.
It's not that big of a fleet.
Transport ready.
You.
Who do I need to pick up?
You're way back here. I wish we could build a Mandator. Like, Praetor's cool, don't get me wrong, but the Mandator's like, it's the precursor to the Executor. It's got the little cityscape. Keep doing that. It's got the cityscape built along the top of the ship, just like the Executor. And you know, I feel like I should apologize. I would have uploaded the campaign of Squadrons, but every time I tried, the upload would just get hung up. It would get stuck at 48%. I tried three separate times. Nope. I'll try again one day. But it's just aggravating. I don't know why it continuously got stuck.
Did you mean to click us? Let me just drop a couple mines right here. Did you mean to click us?
He's right behind me.
The enemy has secondary reinforcements on standby.
Just rip that ship apart. I don't know why they sent in a lone Providence. They're like swarming their space station with the rest of their fleet. You know, I like this mod, I'm genuinely having fun with it, but I cannot wait to play Awakening of the Rebellion. They had a new update, Commencing Ground Assault, where they just overhauled the entire ground assault battles, and it just looks so awesome. I mean, Empire at War nailed one thing, and that's space battles on a 2D plane, and it's not exactly realistic since space is 3D, but it's, for what it is, they did a phenomenal job with it. The only place it really lacked was in ground combat. It's not the best. I definitely prefer the space battles to the ground battles. But sir, in this new mod, it looks so cool.
The enemy has secondary reinforcements standing by.
Sir, more fighters approaching directly ahead.
Look at that, we're all moving as a unit. Just blasting them.
They're losing reinforcements.
Primary
system is down!
Would have been cool. I can see them doing this in the future, adding an event where a massive fleet attacks Coruscant, bypasses all your planets, attacks Coruscant in like a scripted battle, and you have to go there with your largest fleet and rescue Palpatine and everything, all from episode 3.
He's right behind me!
This is General Dodana.
Clear the area.
I'll report in later.
Enemy sighted. Their reinforcements are taking casualties.
Everyone attack me. Cool if our name switched to the Galactic Empire.
Score one for our side.
Choose your reinforcements.
One more for our side.
I thought I brought some ISDs down here.
Good news! Reinforcement!
Destroy the Techno Union ship.
Uh-oh.
It's all away.
The Zontes.
Nice shot, Rookie!
The strongest ship in the...
Sir, we've done it. Sir, there's not much time left.
Woo! See that?
We lost a single ship.
Goodbye.
Got you on the comm. Battle stations.
Thanks
for the Republic.
Sent him out of there. He's already hurt pretty badly.
It's one step forward.
No longer a problem.
Arquinton's here.
That one fell apart.
You too.
Arquinton's responding.
I'm not sorry.
No longer a problem.
All
power to the engine!
What are you doing? I have to boost ship power.
Sir, we've lost you on the sensor. We'll hold this position until you return.
The reinforcements have been cut off.
No longer a problem.
That was quite a sight. Our backup here!
Oh, yeah. That's the kind of shit I like to see. Alright, boys.
Beginning construction. Unit in production. Constructing unit. Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
All right, this is going to be the Rishi defense fleet here.
Constructing unit. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Oh, dang, I ran out of money. When's that happen? Not for quite some time.
Cruiser here.
Underway, sir.
Actually hitting my population cap almost. 714 to go.
Construction
707.
Complete.
Yeah. Okay.
Standing by.
Delta's gonna be first boots on the ground. How am I doing? I'm gonna try out the ATAP.
Invasion commencing.
Or ATPTs. The two-legged artillery walkers. Oh, this is a different map. Well, it's from the base game, but I don't think this is Bothily's normal map.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, sabers. Clones.
Let's go! Hey, check your map!
And
it's a maximum unit capacity.
Let's do this. Let's go. I'm a holding up.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
I always thought these things were so cool looking. It's got three cannons on it facing front. And they're dope, but they're just
construction complete.
Unbelievably crap.
Construction
in
complete.
The base game. Money.
Took a while. Like we drilled, go!
No, you go up here.
I've got point.
Seth's gonna do his job.
Watch this.
Construction complete.
It's our scout. Got the sniper rifle and everything. Thing come down in a transport. Alright, gonna bring down some arcs.
Let's
to
go.
Support him. I'll get some more sabers, more standard
let's
clones,
go.
And let's get another one of these.
At maximum unit capacity.
Turret online!
Let's see, what kind of range you got? Not that long. Sensor array.
We're at the objective.
We've secured an abandoned sensor
take
array.
Scan.
Why wait, squadron reporting?
Let's take them out. Hopefully they
commencing
don't
bombing run. Target locked.
Coming over the mountain. Gold Squadron commencing attack.
Targets engaged.
Hell yeah. I don't know why the Bothans are fighting us. I thought we were pros. Ooh, my sense of Palpatine torn to fire.
Wing standing by. Gold Squadron commencing attack.
Commencing bombing run.
Turret has been sold. Repair station constructing.
Target locked.
Turret on fire.
Following your lead.
Should be easy.
Is that all?
Oh, and the civilians? In the Awakening of the Rebellion mod, they get rid of all the civilians and they replace them with, like, militia forces. So they're not completely useless. Just look at that. Even if they attacked my line with every Bothan on this planet, my little army here would just decimate them. Be nothing left.
Watch this.
Shield deployed.
Help, help. Jesus Christ. You always do this. I'm considering our building.
Bombardment available. Bombardment canceled.
Scorched lobbing your commando. That's another commando of the commando. That needs a remaster and a sequel, and probably three more.
They're
There's
in
one
my
thing
sight.
I want you to milk, Disney. It's Republic Commando. Story, Star Wars story centered on clones or the everyday soldier are so damn good. That's why I love the Clone Wars, especially stories that focus on
enemy sighted.
Like,
no
I forget the name, but the one that focuses on Echo and Fives before they become ARC troopers when they're on the moon prior to the Kaminoan invasion with the giant worms. That is one of the best episodes in the whole series.
Your orders? Computer's locked on
Bar
target.
None.
Commencing bombing run.
Enemies in range.
Locking on.
Ha! Powers retreating. Lost a lap. Oh well.
System control achieved. Constructing.
Arquintons here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Arquintons here.
Standing by.
Right.
Bring her around.
Be there in a flash.
Bring her around.
Cruising speed.
Right, sir.
Construction complete.
We're on the move.
Setting a course. Cruise ahead.
For the Chancellor.
Starting my run.
Hitting thrusters.
Construction complete.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Standing by.
You got munificent or cousin? Well, you weren't expecting this, were you?
Hostiles in the area.
Standing by. Republic light cruiser responding. We might be small, but we pack a punch.
Tell him, Shaq. I'd like to take out the Rakusa.
Focus the main guns on their engines.
Everyone, focus on them damn engines.
Concentrating fire.
Focus the main guns on their engines.
Incoming!
Alright, how much armor do you have? Oh, boy.
Here.
Beginning construction.
Be there in a flash.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Arquintin's responding.
Accelerating now.
Be there in a flash.
Republic light cruiser responding.
No. Give me my probes.
Constructing. Beginning construction.
What are we looking at? Emberlane.
Standing by.
Not bad.
General Dodona moving out.
Arquintin's here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Arquintin's here.
I copy that.
Understood, we're moving out.
Moving into positions on your command.
Imminent.
Look! The droids we're looking for!
Just a tad.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's run this gauntlet.
Dodonna here.
Copy. Full throttle.
Copy that, sir. Yes, sir.
Support ships don't come out on the other side.
Reinforcements canceled.
For the Chancellor. Arquentin's responding. Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Reinforcements canceled.
Understood, we're moving out. Copy that, sir.
What's the order?
Yes, sir. We're on the move.
And then we're going to get Dreadnought.
Consider it history. Closing on the target. On my way, Commander. As you wish, Commander. Consider it history.
Mobile space tanks.
Closing on the target. On my way, Commander.
Copy that, sir.
This is it. Right, sir. Woohoo!
Anti-fighter.
Throttle at full. Repulsors engaged. Nav computer online. Copy that.
All right, launch all fighters. Prepare for combat.
Ready to update orders. We'll level them.
Eliminating target.
We're jamming their senses.
Field activated? They're not going anywhere.
Yes.
Sir, all your squad mates have been destroyed.
Their reinforcements have been cut off. We've sabotaged the Separatist vehicle.
Hey.
Destroy the Techno-Union ship. Their reinforcements have been cut off. We've got secondary reinforcements standing by.
Destroy them!
Destroy the Techno-Union ship.
Yon Dodonna, sir. I'll handle that. Yon Dodonna, sir.
Am I going to lose Dodonna in this stupid
battle? Our lasers have been destroyed!
And he's like,
Yon Dodonna, sir.
Your engines are down.
Charging generator.
In Dodonna.
Gave him a nudge.
Destroyer ready. Loading ordnance.
We're defeating the Separatist reinforcement.
Target locked.
Destroy the Techno-Union ship.
We'll win this.
We need to destroy it.
Smash to smithereens.
Their reinforcements are taking
cover. Locking on target.
Separatist forces have lost.
I've got them in my sights.
I guess he was just like right in a sweet spot for that asteroid field to start damaging it.
Given advanced training. We've destroyed the Techno-Union ships. We've got advanced training.
Dodonna.
Standing by.
Construction complete.
What was this?
Bring her around.
Cruiser here.
Building under construction.
Our Quentin's here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Our Quentin's here.
Construction complete.
Anchors away.
Engaging drive.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Away, my boys.
Setting up my run, sir.
Anchors away.
I copy that.
Good old Navy.
For the
song.
Chancellor.
Had to sing it every night before bed.
Our Quentin's responding.
In boot camp. Because unless someone made you do that, you
wouldn't
sing.
Setting a course.
Unless you're me.
Dive!
Got a new microphone, by the way. Pretty sure you could tell a difference. I think it's working out great.
Construction complete.
I love it. Alright, Delta's still on the front. Come on. Let's go.
Our Quentin's here.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Can I attack?
Our Quentin's here.
Invasion commencing.
Salonians. Those are the cute cat people on Corellia.
Choose your reinforcements.
Check your map! Hey, check your map! Let's go!
At maximum unit capacity.
Fight Naboo.
Turret constructing.
I don't exactly want to fight in these cramped streets.
Construction complete.
Never fight urban warfare unless you absolutely have to. This is like a reverse Naboo map. What the hell?
Turret constructing.
Come on down here.
Construction complete. Constructing. Turret constructing.
Took a while.
Construction complete.
Squad stands together.
We've secured a landing zone.
Let's go.
More clowns.
Let's go.
Screw it. Big Hoss.
Defensive positions!
The Empire gets those too in Awakening of the Rebellion.
Construction complete.
And let's get some more TX-130s.
At maximum unit capacity. Turret constructing.
Yes! Move it!
The gargantuan A6 Juggernaut serves as a well-armed and armored super-heavy vehicle, significantly larger than the A5 Juggernaut it succeeded. The unit is capable against a variety of targets with its laser cannons and missile launchers. Badass, it's got, like, the same health as a starship. Two super-heavy AV blaster cannons, six AI blaster cannons, AOE. And two proton missile launches. Just have the A6 run over all these buildings. It's okay. We're the Republic. We'll help rebuild once the war is done. I really hate that they drive backwards sometimes.
Yes,
in the mud. Spin them wheels.
Bombers at the ready. Gold Squadron, hurry in tight.
Commence attack run.
Target live.
Should be easy.
Targets engaged.
Brought down the thunder. Anything over here? Go ahead and retreat.
Is that all?
Victory.
System control achieved. Constructing. Building under construction.
No.
Construction complete.
Cruiser Shit. Reporting.
Yeah. Onto the mud ball.
Vectoring
now. With pleasure, sir.
Tactical battle imminent. Choose your reinforcements.
Why can't I bring it in?
Adjusting course.
Yes, sir. Plotting flight plan. As you wish, General.
Flank speed. Coming about.
No problem. Copy that, General.
On the grid. On it, sir. Operational. Hitting thrusters, my liege. Be there in a flash. Throttle at full. Repulsors engaged. Nav computer online.
Reinforcements canceled.
Right, sir.
Woohoo!
I copy that. As you wish, Commander.
consider it history. Closing on the target. On my way, Commander. As you wish, Commander.
Dreadnoughts up front. Damn it, consider it history. Twos.
Closing on the target.
Reinforcements canceled.
Us? Republic Light Cruiser responding. Understood, we're moving out. Copy that, sir. Yes, sir.
Reinforcements canceled.
We're on the move. For the Chancellor.
Bring him in.
At maximum unit capacity.
Destroyer holding. We'll level them. Destroy them!
Disintegrate!
It's a hyper-aggressive strategy, just punching in like that. Ships do get a debuff right from hyperspace, but...
Focusing all firepower.
Damn it. Interdiction field, concentrating fire.
I want to end this.
At least let's go down fighting!
Ready to command, no longer equipped to attack.
Yeah, we'll peel off, see how
they're losing reinforcements.
Tearing us apart. We need you to take them out.
What is it, sir?
Man, you guys are peeling off down there. So far in this little campaign, I've lost our Quentins, Dodonna, two Dreadnoughts. Is what it is, I guess.
Construction complete.
Die, cruiser.
Taking here. Three planets, so I'm not too.
We're on it. There's nothing we can't handle.
Invasion commencing.
Just gonna auto-resolve that.
Planetary control achieved. Building under construction. Constructing.
There's nothing we can handle.
Building started.
Damn straight the Republic's conquered.
Beginning construction.
Alright, now, Denon, Big Hoss, time to die.
I've got a clear path!
Let's move this bucket!
Our Quentin's responding.
Bearing set.
Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Accelerating now. Bearing set.
Building under construction.
Can't have a goal in two.
Destination
construction
confirmed.
Complete. Construction complete.
Did it already bring it on? Yeah, I got the detector.
Homing in.
Oh yeah, another sector.
Awaiting new directive.
I really want to try it out.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Yes, General.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Constructing. Vehicle in production.
See what kind of world of hurt we're in for here.
Beginning construction.
Loaded.
Vehicle in production. Construction complete.
Now I'm gonna pull two vendors to protect Membin.
Cannons charged.
Now I remember this having a huge fleet on it, including a Praetor, which is weird. Looks like an Ecumenopolis. Yeah, look at that. Praetor and an Invincible class, and then a bunch of, like... that's a weird fleet.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Decoding transmission.
Stockpile credits.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's see which Praetor is better. And you got another thing coming if you think I'm not bringing in that second.
What George we're looking for?
Choose your reinforcements.
All crew accounted for.
This is a weird ship. It's got like a Venator's dual bridges. One's like a ATC tower. Then the other one's a bridge, I assume.
Downloading orders.
Bring in
destroyer coming about.
Hector Star Destroyer. Bring in the assault.
Of course, Your Highness.
Acclimators.
Ready to face the enemy, my liege. We read you. Issue a command. Copy that. On the grid.
Anti-fighter.
Gone it, sir. Operational. Hitting thrusters, my liege. Be there in a flash. Throttle at full. Repulsors engaged. Nav computer online.
This is it. Right, sir.
Woohoo!
Reinforcements canceled.
I copy that. This is it.
Pelta frigate moving out. Understood, we're moving out.
Reinforcements canceled.
Copy that, sir.
Reinforcements canceled.
Yes, sir. We're on the move. For the Chancellor.
On my way, Commander. As you wish, Commander. Consider it history. Closing on the target. On my way, Commander. As you wish, Commander.
Copy that.
At maximum unit capacity.
Command.
They lose.
on, you bastard.
Their reinforcements have been cut off. Their
reinforcements have been leaving.
We've destroyed the Techno Union.
Ready.
We've got secondary reinforcements en route.
We'll win this.
This one's mine. He's right behind me.
Choose your reinforcements.
Looks like this is it. Ally lost.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
Ready to update orders.
Victory is imminent.
Locking on target.
Fire. Come
on
to him. Down targets and bombers.
Hey, watch out behind you! I'm on to him.
Our vector pack will regenerate us.
We'll beat them.
I'm on to him.
Get out. Our reinforcements have been cut off.
At least let's go down fighting!
Attack formation.
And the shields are down on the right.
Cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
We'll level them.
Another run.
We can't take. Ah! Sir, we're on your side.
Loading ordnance.
Game of nuts, isn't it?
We'll win this.
Our enemy target is approaching from behind.
He's right behind me.
Locking on target.
Sir, this is for squadron.
Focus.
We're in pretty bad shape out
target
here.
At maximum range. Firing barrage.
Fire for maximum effect.
They won't hold up much longer. Squadron's at half strength.
For the Republic!
It's the most damaged battlefield ever taken.
Our vehicles have been sabotaged. Return to the battlefield.
Go after the stragglers.
We're losing reinforcements. They're jamming our sensors. We've lost.
Sir, multiple enemy squads heading towards us. We're going to need you to hold them off. It's taking serious damage.
Where's the eject button? Where's the eject button?
Sir, we are not your enemy. I'm out of control. Sir, we
this
are not your enemy.
The missile will tear us apart. Torpedo base. That's
good news! Reinforcement! I got a vulture on my six.
Sir, this is for squadron. We're in pretty bad shape out here.
He's right behind me.
We'll beach them.
I need cover fire.
I want to see explosion.
Our vehicles
though.
Have been sabotaged. Victory is imminent.
Regroup.
We've got secondary levels on.
I've done all I can.
This thing's just selling it.
Watch your fire, sir.
Retreat. Their reinforcements have been cut off.
Destroy them.
For the Republic.
Hey, watch out behind you. Good, but it's not over yet.
Their reinforcements are being depleted.
Could use some reinforcements.
No, I can say that's one thing. The,
missile away.
Loading ordnance.
Awakening of the Rebellion does really well. Well, another thing
I'm
does really
him.
Well.
Excellent
death animations for
we've
shit.
Got advanced training.
I got one.
Like, gusts of
getting
fire
a
and smoke
shooting,
all over
sir.
The damn place.
Well done, rookie! Junked.
The hero. Psych. Alright, kill this dragon.
We'll win this.
Missile destroyer reporting in. Initiating combat protocols.
Holding position. Clear the area.
It's turning around. His one heavy dual turbo laser is gonna win the day for him, I bet. Didn't even get a shot off. What?
Tactical battle imminent.
Whatever.
Beginning construction. Construction complete.
Yes, General.
Receiving signal.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Damn, this fleet's got three ISDs in it. I have not been paying attention too much to it.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Here, have some more.
We're on our way.
Oh, well. Invade.
Invasion commencing.
Let's do it. Independent forces. Denon is a heavily populated ecumenopolis, second only to Coruscant, with city growth covering the entire planet's surface. Located where the Hydean Way and Corellian Run meet, the world grew to prominence in the days of the Old Republic.
Choose your reinforcements.
I am en route.
Hey, check your map! Follow me!
At maximum unit capacity.
One, two, three. Now we're talking!
Turret constructing.
What the hell?
Turret constructing.
Get to moving.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Faction Gorilla Fist.
Turret constructing. We've secured a landing zone.
Let's go! Let's go! Hey, pick your map!
Construction complete. Turret constructing.
Hey,
Whew, finally. He doesn't like you.
Sensor node constructing. Construction complete.
You know, I have a hard on construction complete. Bunker.
Reporting in. Computers locked on target.
Commencing bombing run.
Such overkill. I bet I'll miss, though. I don't think I led them quite far.
Target
enough.
Locked.
Yeah.
Following your lead.
Who's this? Sev? Snipe him. Oh really, you gotta follow the paths of the city, you can't fly over it. That's it. The entire south of the galaxy belongs to the Republic. Victory.
Planetary control achieved.
Alright. Damn, 2 grand on one planet.
Beginning construction. Construction complete. Building under construction. Construction complete.
Alrighty guys, we're going to call it there for today. We're almost an hour and a half for this
construction
video.
Construction complete.
Now look at that. Look at this map. Entire half of the galaxy is mine. Now we just got to take out all of this baloney. The Confederacy. Come on, game. The Banking Clan. Remnants of the Trade Federation. And the Commerce Guild. But we will do that next time, and probably the time after that, and the time after that, and the time after that. So, I will see y'all then. Take it easy.